Welcome to your journey towards a healthier, stronger you. Get ready to sweat, push your limits, and transform your body with our dynamic fitness video. In this video, I'll delve into answering this question. So make sure to stick around till the end. It's going to be intriguing. Let's go. Why doing a daily dead hang can save your life? All regular exercise has benefits, but a daily dead hang can optimize your health in many ways. You probably never knew that as an everyday exercise, dead hangs are often overlooked, but hanging from an overhead bar will not only help your spine and give your muscles a much-needed stretch, but it can actually lower your risk for deadly cardiovascular and respiratory diseases too. In other words, performing a daily dead hang could possibly save your life. The health benefits of doing dead hangs. Pull-ups are not a jokey, even for seriously fit people. Pull-ups can be a challenge. It's no easy feat lifting your entire body up with only a bar for support. One way to help achieve a pull-up is by doing dead hangs. Their name sounds just like you're simply hanging from a pull-up bar. Some people also use dead hangs to stretch the upper body, so stay tuned to learn how dead hangs can save your life. Number 1. Dead hangs decompress. The spine of modern society's sedentary lifestyle can wreak havoc on our spines. Sitting positions can lump untold stress upon your back and neck muscles. It can result in the tightening of the hip flexors and impeding blood flow to the gluteus maximus, which are super important supporters of the spine. So for those who spend a lot of time sitting in front of a screen or behind the steering wheel, also spending time hanging out every day can be really beneficial to overall health. A dead hang may decompress and stretch out the spine. It may be helpful if you sit often or need to stretch out a sore back. Try hanging with straight arms for 30 seconds to 1 minute before or after your workout for the best results. Number 2. Minimize muscular imbalances. Of course, dead hangs are about more than just a good grip. They can increase shoulder mobility, improve muscular and lat strength, and reduce shoulder pain. By doing dead hangs every day, you can minimize the chance of muscular imbalance along with severe injury. Number 3. Relieve shoulder pain. If you have a rotator cuff injury, dead hangs may strengthen your injured shoulder muscles and help your shoulder remodel itself. Since shoulder pain is common among athletes, they mainly rely on dead hangs, which save them from serious shoulder injuries. Number 4. Improve grip strength. Grip strength is crucial in obstacle course racing and other sports such as wrestling, climbing, and gymnastics. It's also necessary for normal everyday tasks like carrying groceries, opening jars, and even holding a pencil. Dead hangs can improve grip strength. Some studies show weak grip strength may be a risk factor for decreased mobility. Later in life, you need to have a strong grip whether you want to open a tight jar or plant a rock climb. Performing dead hangs several times a week may help improve grip strength. Number 5. Stretch the upper body. Last but not least, dead hangs are an excellent stretch for the shoulders, arms, and back. If your body feels tight from sitting or exercising, you may want to try dead hangs a few times a week as a cool-down or relaxing stretch. So here is why dead hang is much needed for your daily workout. Have you ever done it before? I hope this video will inspire you to do dead hangs every day to maximize your strength. Sharing your experiences makes for an exciting read. Also, don't forget to explore more videos on my channel. Links are right on the screen. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to share it, hit the like button, and subscribe. Catch you soon.